Not unique was that that year there were 33 other crimes, murders committed against members of the gay community that never made the press. Pounce was the only one that did that year. Why it stayed then and why it's still in the press, I don't have an answer for that. But it did. But we just wanted to not have them anymore. We just felt like we could tell our story and share our pain, and maybe help other people realize that members of the gay community are just human beings like everybody else, that would be a good start. I want to thank you all for coming today